The all-time best, the franchise, John Cena.
The following contest is an elimination match. Introducing first, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Big Match John is back where he belongs, at the Showcase of Immortals.
A name he definitely earned. He competed for the WWE Championship in 7 consecutive WrestleManias. Since then, Cena has had epic clashes with the likes of The Rock, The Undertaker, and Bray Wyatt.
Now, he's already cemented himself as a WrestleMania icon, but I see many more WrestleMania moments in Cena's future.
And I think we're going to see one more here tonight.
Guess what, folks? It's time to acknowledge the Tribal Chief
and his partners representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
The head of the table is at the Showcase of the Immortals.
We've seen Reigns defeat the all-time greats here at WrestleMania. Edge, Triple H, The Undertaker. But there's no bigger win than winning the biggest WrestleMania match in history, unifying the WWE and Universal titles by defeating Brock Lesnar. The Tribal Chief of the Bloodline showing off all of his hard-earned gold.
And if you're hoping to take either of those titles, good luck.
I have voices in my head. They count to me. They understand. They talk to me.
Here comes the Viper.
The most lethal superstar in WWE history.
And representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
You know, Randy Orton watched his father in the very first WrestleMania main event, and then he went on to main event multiple WrestleManias of his own. And this is a stage where he's faced the likes of The Undertaker, Triple H, and John Cena.
We have seen Randy Orton go from being known as a legend killer to a legend. And we know Orton only needs 3 letters to create the ultimate WrestleMania moment. RKO.
One of the most methodical superstars in WWE. Every step he takes serves a purpose.
Yeah, Randy Orton is always thinking inside that ring and provides no reprieve from the gruesome attacks that he creates.
Always a threat with the 3 most dangerous letters in all of sports entertainment, RKO.
One of the most cunning superstars in WWE history.
And from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the Rated R Superstar.
WrestleMania career, including a main event match against the one and only
Undertaker.
I got better things to worry about.
A tag match the WWE Universe has been salivating for. And here you see John Cena, Roman Reigns, Randy Orton, and cover here.
Big kick out from John Cena.
He needs a little more than that to end things this early.
Boom, what a punch!
Nice running crossbody.
John Cena with a rough blow there.
So much damage inflicted.
Bang, right in the eye. Oh, a jumping knee strike.
Lights out.
Double axe handle. Seth Rollins looks to have been well scouted.
Turnbuckle.
Yeah.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Oh, big back body drop. And there's the cover. Still only got one.
No time to waste being shocked. You've got to maintain pressure.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
Yeah. Nice series of strikes.
For a one count, it's stunning.
And Nakamura being impeded on there.
I don't want to talk out of school, but it might be a good idea to start thinking about closing this one out.
Oh, big club. Gets him out of that.
Oh, he knew what was coming. Into the corner now.
Gets Clobber with the axe.
Boom!
Randy Orton just daring his opponent to take their best shot.
Able to get there in time.
Rapid fire right hands.
Vicious right forearm.
Dropkick hits hard, lands harder.
He avoids the damage.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
It's a long way down from there.
Draped across the top rope and planted.
Resourcefulness.
Power slam. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Viper has him hooked.
Explode suplex.
Put into the corner.
Chance.
Yeah, not a very good chance.
Down right
Nakamura needs to figure out a solution.
Edge cashing in on his game plan.
Can't believe it.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Oh my goodness, he's striking at will.
Partner tags in.
This is just establishing dominance.
Oh, a stop right to the chest. Are you kidding me? Something in the corner. Face scrub.
Nasty.
Fast press! Fast press! Fast press!
Oh, man! There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Back
lands in full effect from the Apex Predator. And he slides him back to the mat.
This right here is vintage Randy Orton stomp.
Orton picking his spot.
Orton going to that place could be academic from here.
Randy Orton, there it is.
Strong impact. He's going for it all.
Against all these other superstars and standing tall here and now.